and Granada. And Granada. Boy, how's you gonna hit that high note like he hits that high note at the end? Maron. Boy, I'll tell you, you'll have a hernia if you have to hit a high note like that. Mario Lanza, Granada. Just a beautiful, beautiful song. Hey, here's Nicole Picone with Looking for a Wife.
Semplice e cortese, che non mi faccia troppo scomparire. A lui compare ho chiesto un consiglio, ma detta attenda come te la piglia. Se te la piglia senza niente fai la figura del non presente, se te la piglia ricca sai, chi comanda non lo sai. Se te la piglia troppo brutta poi ti rimane la bocca asciutta, se te la piglia troppo bella ti ci vola sentinella. Ogni modo, ogni modo. que guai a la mulher. No meu combate no cervello fine, è un uomo che ha tirato il mondo sano, però questa faccenda mi rovina, e intanto una moglie ho da trovare. E tu consiglio tutti mi hanno dato, attento a chi mi porta dal curato. Se te la piglio troppo grasso, tutta la casa poi ti scompassa. Se te la piglio secca secca, poi ti abbraccio con la stecca. Se te la piglio piccerella, dopo le tiro la cervella. Se te la piglio cittadina, piano piano ti rovina. In ogni modo, ogni maniera, picche guai alla mogliera. Se te la piglio senza niente, fai la figura te non pretende. Se te la piglio di cassai, chi comanda non lo sai. Se te la piglio troppo brutta, poi ti rimane la bocca asciutta. Se te la piglia troppo bella, ti ci vuole la sentinella. Se te la piglia troppo grassa, tutta la casa poi ti scombassa. Se te la piglia secca secca, poi ti abbraccio con una stecca. Se te la piglia piccerella, dopo le gira la girivella. Se te la piglia cittadina, piano piano ti rovina. In ogni modo, ogni maniera, vicchia guai alla mogliera. In ogni modo, ogni maniera, vicchia guai alla mogliera.
Looking for a wife. Nicole Payo, boy, he really describes him in a day, doesn't he? You got to understand the language before you can appreciate a song like that. Here's Masiello with a nice, beautiful song, Na Voce e na Guitarra.
Muria senti cantare, mattina e sera. Che sono appassionata di canzone, nome di primavera, scritto in espressione, ma fa sempre sospirare. Ma si mette verso in giù, sta scritto in tavolo, sa stregno garello, un ragione più. So poche voce, io vorria sempre cantare. Si donesse la chitarra, io vorria sempre suonare. Tutte canzone Napoli, senza mai mi stancare. Vorria senti chitarra e mandolina, una tutte canzone appassionata, che più guappa concertina, che più dolce serenata, mi sentesse consolare. Là, si miete verso in giù, sta scritto Napoli, sta stregno con un ragione più. So poche voci, io vorrei sempre cantare. Si tenesse una chitarra, io vorrei sempre suonare. Tutte canzone Napoli, senza mai mi stancare.
Na voce e na guitarra, why don't a lot of people tend to na voce, boy, oh boy, then and not, you, I remember people that talk a lot, say, but why don't, then and na voce, you get along, parla. Hey, here's a tarantella, it's called Tarantella Luciano by Mr. Bruni.
Thank you. lângă stelele mare, cum mă dură sta seră, tot omul mă pare, tu știi, te toaleri, nu-ți ar ce făcă. Era ca Luciana, tu gangora șpatelă, portărind de gabină, se avem mâna bellă, că-i voglie văzi. Stata randella, napolitana, ce m-a de Luciana, ca zi coate si bella, pulita morră, che castagnella, sotto la luce de stella, sto gora da ballo, volesse ballare. Faci vată nu pinie, m-a cu gust de piacere, si stasera mâncine, mă aspetta l'onore ca ballă cu me. Ma presente cu tubă, cu gazzola campana, corilor già cadena, ma tu Luciana mi-a fa cumpare. Sta tarantella, napolitana, si batte Luciana, ca si guarda si bella, pulita morra, che castagnella. Sotto la luce di stella sto cuore che balla vuole saballare. Non sentita campana, me manata l'arezza, va gente lontana che poca sollozza pulita fria. Ma c'è chi sta che balla, taranti tarantella, ridanava la bella che con la cerella che torna a sangrare. Sta tarantella napolitana, si batte Luciana, che si qua che si bella, pulita morra che castagnella, sotto all'occhio di stella sto cuore che balla volesse ballare.
A darandel, a darandella la Luciana, che bella canzone, huh? This is great. Hey, remember when I always start off this commercial the same way every week. And I say, when you enter the Lombardi fruit and vegetable food store on Butternut Street, the first thing that hits you is that delicious aroma, that smell from the fresh cold cuts like salami. That capagol is great. The prosciutto, that's even better. And the different types of cheese, especially Lombardi's sharp cheese, Madonna, it makes your mouth water the minute you walk in the store. And their fresh macaroni, and they have fresh sausage, and their homemade pastas, they're just great. You ought to try their pastas. It's excellent. Una bella mangiata was it. And they also prepare food baskets for all occasions, okay? Lombardi's is located on Butternut Street at the corner of Lodi and Cather Street. And they are not moving, they're staying put. And when you enter the store, take a nice deep breath, because so you can enjoy that great, great Italian aroma.
Your house is your home, filled with fond memories and treasured moments with good times yet to come. When climbing stairs becomes difficult, there's no need to go through the hassle and expense of moving. A stair lift from Accessibility Solutions is a simple solution and a safe alternative to stairs. A stair lift will allow you to maintain your freedom to move about freely in your home while maintaining your healthy, happy, and active lifestyle. Accessibility Solutions personnel are licensed, certified accessibility technicians who have over 80 years combined experience. Gain your freedom and independence with a full line of products designed to assist in accessing different floors with models to fit any budget. If you or someone you know needs assistance for their home, office, church, or school, make your solution a convenient one and call Accessibility Solutions at 452-1750 for a free, no-obligation consultation. Or visit their website at wantalift.com. Accessibility Solutions is an authorized dealer for ThyssenKrupp Access.
When you put Frankie Randall, Julius La Rosa, Dick Contino, Pete Barbuti, and Vincent Falcone together with an orchestra, you have That's Italian, a variety show with the Sinatra era of music, comedy, and camaraderie that leaves audiences thoroughly entertained. And you can enjoy That's Italian this Saturday, October 6th, 8 o'clock at the Turning Stone Showroom. Log on to turningstone.com for tickets. This big band musical extravaganza is sure to delight you. Make your reservations now at the Turning Stone box office. Now that's Italian.
Welcome back to Armando's Music Italian Style. Tom Grandinetti. Tom Grandinetti on Thursday will turn 60 years young. Happy, happy birthday, Tom. And that's from Sharon, Teresa, Tina, and Billy. And they all love you very, very much. Tom Grandinetti, Sustandan on Thursday. Have a good day on Thursday, Tom, and blow all 60 candles out. Okay, and here's a song. He requested Anything by Lou Monte. And here's a, I love this song that Lou Monte sings. I don't play it very often, but for you, Tom, if I knew you were coming, I would have baked a pizza.
Well, 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 look who's here. I haven't seen you in many a year. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a pizza. Baked a pizza. Baked a pizza. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a pizza. Kiss a deets, kiss a deets, kiss a deets. Now I don't know where you came from, cause I don't know where you've been. But it really doesn't matter, grab a chair and fill your bladder and dig, dig, dig right in. Zappia Cavania, Tipa Chivana Pits, Rapid Sapel, Wamut Sarel, Zappia Cavania, Tipa Chivana Pits, Kiss a Deach, Kiss a Deach, Kiss a Deach. Now I don't know where you came from, cause I don't know where you've been. But it really doesn't matter, grab a chair and fill your platter and manja, manja, manja right in. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked the beats, baked the beats, baked the beats. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked the beats. Come stack, come stack, come stack. Kiss a deets, kiss a deets, kiss a deets. Come stack, come stack, come stack. Kiss a deets, kiss a deets, kiss a deets. Hey, come back, come stack.
Kiss a deets, kiss a deets, kiss a deets. You're coming to stack. Isn't that a nice song? I love it in Italian. Just great. Hey, next week, Frank Romano. Frank Romano, next week, will celebrate his 85th birthday. And that's from his beautiful wife, Eleanor, his six children, and his 11 grandchildren. Buona salute to Frank, una bella famiglia. Frank Romano, Otando Gingan, next week, and his beautiful wife, Eleanor, his six children, 11 grandchildren. Che bella famiglia. What a Vanadawala at Christmas time with all those kids is just great. And the song that was requested for Frank is I'll Only Pass This Way But Once. And here's Ron Gaylord to sing it.
That I can do, let me do it now.
fastest way but once. Well, aren't those lyrics just beautiful? And the truth, that's the truth, too. You only come by this way but once, you better make the best of it. Because after a while, you're a goner, that's it. Especially when you're in your 80s and I'm there, so I know what it's all about, okay? Hey, today is a big day for Kazi Astuni. Kazi Astuni celebrates his 90th birthday today. Kazi, your cousins, Patty and Francis, called this morning, and they want to wish you a very, very happy 90th birthday. Kazi Astuni was one of the better softball players in this community about 20, 25, 30 years ago. He was a great fielder, he was a great batter, and he was a good athlete all the way around. So Kazi Astuni played with the old Sabatino team when Nick Ropo was the manager of it. And Kazi was one of the stars of the team. So Kazi Astuni, 90 years young, and we didn't forget how good you were on the baseball field. So have a good day today, Kazi, on your 90th birthday. And here are the Italian singers to sing for you, Kazi. Arrivederci, Roma. Arrivederci Roma, arrivederci Roma. Those were the Italian singers. Hey, tomorrow, Michael Barone, 78 years young. Happy, happy birthday, Mike, 78 years young. And that's from your beautiful wife, Kay, your son, Robert, and Michael's wife, Carol, and your granddaughters, Danny, and her husband, Corey, and your other granddaughter, Shelley. And they all love you very, very much. And also, you got a large family. It's also from the rest of your family. Michael Barone, 78 years young tomorrow. Have a good day and enjoy your family. And here's Jimmy Roselli to sing for you, Michael, Torna.
Torna, sta casa aspetta te. E torna
nostri braccia, che legassi in un bordo che già va. Voglio che stucchi, voglio che sta faccia, addogarire ogni felicità. Giovania Cundra. Torna, sta casa aspetta te. Torna, che smani e dovere.
Jimmy Roselli, Torno, ah, get belly on so, ah, get it so nice, eh? Hey, you know, I want to talk a little bit about my good friends Vince Lombardi and Sam Mandelos, their new store at 440 South Main Street in North Syracuse, and they say it's truly a one-stop gourmet food and specialty store. And they told me to mention the fact that they now have a lot of homemade prepared foods, included what they include. Eggplant, you can buy a whole meal, an eggplant meal, it's a moulignon, chicken parmesan, stuffed peppers, imagine that, stuffed peppers and shells, and the Italian wedding soup, greens and beans, and everybody's favorite, la pasta vazul. Boy, Benobello, if you had the pasta vazul, you really ate something there. It's just great. And they have homemade sausage, meatballs, pastas, sauces, so stop in and check out their assortment of 20 kinds of olives. Imagine that, 20 kinds of olives, boy, oh boy. And more than 10 kinds of provolone. And Vince is proud to say that they have the largest selection of Cento, Cora, and imported Italian products around. And of course, don't forget their deli. But on, what a deli. Extends from one end of the store to the other end of the store. And what a selection. So stop by today and say hi to Vince and Sam at Vince's Gourmet Imports, 440 South Main Street in North Syracuse. You can call them on telephone. It's 452-1000.
Catchphrases. That seems to be the style of commercials today. Power buys, huge savings, and the list goes on. It's all to entice you to buy our products. Hi, I'm Paul Wawrczyk, and I own DeLauro's Bakery. I don't have a catchphrase, but I do have a business that's been servicing Central New York for over 95 years. Our Italian bread and rolls, along with our pizza products, are the best in Central New York. Crusty Italian bread complements any meal, and don't be surprised to find it at some of the best restaurants in Syracuse. As for our pizzas, they make a great meal by themselves. For 95 years, we've been producing Italian bread on Syracuse's north side. It's a tradition and a history, and Central New Yorkers have benefited from our labors. So although there's no special saying here to remember, always remember, DeLauro's Bakery will be on Syracuse's north side, serving you Italian bread and rolls and pizza for as long as you keep buying it. We're located at the corner of 502 East Division and Lodi Streets.
Welcome back to Armando's Music Italian Style. Rocco Sea. Last Wednesday celebrated his 75th birthday. I love that name, Rocco Sea. Get Bellinorm up. Rocco, your nieces and nephews called this morning, and they want to wish you a very happy 75th birthday last Wednesday, and they hope that you had a good day on your 75th. Just think the next one is the big 8-0, Rocco. Rocco Sea. He sounds like a football player from Notre Dame, okay? And your nieces and nephews, they all love you very, very much. And they said, play anything by Pavarotti. And here's Vienna Zumare from Pavarotti.
Yes. fanciulla nana spande un raggio si caro sul mar. Vieni meco t'aspetta la bruna di la barca del tuo marito. Ma tu dormi e non pensi al tuo fido, ma non dorme chi vive sta mar. Io la notte a te volo sul nido ed il giorno a te volo col sole. Sopradini lontani, lontani, l'infelice nottiero sarà. Ma tu dormi e non pensi al tuo figlio, ma non dorme chi vive sta mar. Io la notte a te volo sul nido, ed il giorno a te volo col cor. Sei brillante mia stella ed in terra divina beltà.
Pavarotti, che bello, what a voice, huh? It's too bad that we lost him this past year. He was such a great, great talent. Fantastic. Okay, but we have another talent. Marisa Berardi. Marisa Berardi, last Thursday, celebrated her 11th birthday. Happy, happy birthday, Marisa. Marisa Berardi. And that's from your sister, Nicole, your grandpa, John, and your grandma, Angela. And you know how much they love you, Marisa? Very, very much. You're 11 years young. Now, John, Grandpa is a good tailor on the north side, and I think he knows everybody on the north side. He's been in his places right in Little Italy. And Grandma, once in a while, she works at the store there. Okay, so Grandma, Grandpa, John, and Angela. Marisa Berardi, 11 years young, last Thursday. And here's the DeMara sisters to sing for you, Marisa. Come fatta mamma da.
Fatte, vuoi sapere come facette, vuoi sapere come facette, ben passasti carne bella, ben passasti carne bella, tutto quello che mettete, tutto quello che mettete, 100 rose incapucciate, vinto marzo l'estate, latte rose, rose e latte, te faceste in capo fatte. Non c'è bisogno di zingara per divina cucce. Come t'ha fatto mamma, te ho sacco meglio te. Ed è fatta bocca bella, ed è fatta bocca bella. Non servette stessa cosa, non servette stessa dosa. Vos sapete come mettete, vos sapete come mettete. Mo te dico tutte cose, mo te dico tutte cose. Nubanara, chino, chino, tutto bravo e carolina. Me le zucchere, canella, ben basta sto cavella. Non c'è bisogno di singola, ma di vina c'è. Come da matte mamma, te lo faccio meglio te. E per farti trecce d'oro, e per farti trecce d'oro, mamma toi sa benzentette, mamma toi sa benzentette. Bella mia tua moneta, bella mia tua moneta, vuoi sapere come facette, vuoi sapere come facette. La miniera sana sana, tutta fatta filigrana, se se volete questi trecce cavasana, non c'è saprette, non c'è bisogno di zingara, ma divina cucce. Come da fatta mamma, te ho saggio meglio te. La 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 la.
Come fatta mamma, the Mars sister said. And a nice song, I just like that song. And we have it by, we also have that by somebody else, I have it by, I forget who it is. Well, anyhow, we have another birthday. Rose Sabatino. Rose Sabatino, 90 years young this week. Happy, happy birthday, Rose. No one down to Bona Salud. Rose, and may you celebrate many, many more birthdays. Your cousin Leah Sabatino called this morning. She loves you very, very much, and she wants to wish you a very, very happy and blessed 90th birthday. And here is John Bona to sing for you, Rose, Nasuna Dorm. That's our old John Bona. Doesn't he sing that song wonderful? It's just great. What a beautiful voice he's got. It's so rich, his voice. And that makes a difference in the voices. If it's rich, or mellow, or just melodic, just great. John Vona. Macy Rose, on Saturday, the 6th of October, will celebrate her 9th birthday. Happy birthday, Macy. And that's from your mom and dad, and your sister Mia, and your grandma, and your grandpa, and grammy, and grandpa. What a good bella familia. And also, her mother just happens to be standing next to me here in the studio.
Also, Aunt Kathy.
And Aunt, where's, you left it out.
Yeah, I know.
And don't forget Aunt Kathy, my God. You'll never hear the end of it, Macy. So, Macy, you have a good day next Saturday. And I have a son who's also, his birthday is on October 6th. But he's a lot older than you, Macy. So you have a good day. Blow out all the candles on your cake. And I understand you like the song Pepino. So here's the teardrop to sing for you, Macy. Pepino Zurigil.
La pasciosella del rumore, ho messo le ghille, ne esce quando la casa è scura. Finta mentre la cucina balla sulle sue, ballo malandrina, pure la gatta c'è paura. Peppino sulle cille, ma vanno a scompare, mannaggia sulle cille, casa è natale. La tirina cucina, il po' che vina c'è la sa, e quando si embriaga, Peppino c'è ingappà. The other night I called my girl, I asked if we could meet. I said, let's go to my house, we can have a bite to eat. And we walked into the door, she screamed at what she saw. There was little Peppino doing the break dance on the floor. Peppino Zurigil, I'm about to scumbari. I'm not too Zurigil, I can't sit that by. Tartirina cucina, no poche vina già la sa. E quando si embriaga, Peppino c'è un gaffa. Non ci piace il formaggio americano, che la va a trovare non può che parmigiano. C'è fatta carta e carta, costa vita buona, e quando chi la cammina va la proprio in un galantone. Peppino sulle cille, ma vanno a scompare, mannaggia sulle cille, a casa e natale. Da tirina cucina, un po' che vina c'è la sa, e quando si embriaga, Peppino c'è un gaffà. Quando si embriaga...
These messages will also be doing the...